Welcome to Sharmila Showhouse, and today I am going to talk to the most anticipated heroine. She is actually debuting in a film with Salman Khan.
See, Salman and Bhagyashree.
Am I wrong?
Oh God, please no.
I was just thinking that Salman and Bhagyashree is here.
No, let me introduce you. Yeah. This is my son, Abhimanyu.
Kya baat hai? No one will believe this. No one will believe this.
I'll have to start roaming around with a DNA test.
DNA test, okay. Jokes apart, Abhimanyu, welcome to the film world.
Thank you.
And this is your first film. So, I think butterflies are in your stomach and you are just hiding it with a pillow.
No, it's definitely exciting times. It's a new adventure, new journey, probably a new life that I'm going to begin very soon. So, I'm excited at everything's coming at such a fast pace. Every day I wake up and there are such new experiences that I have to do, things that I have to do that I've never done before. And it's a great adventure. I'm loving every bit of it.
And your mom is a great guide, I'd say.
Yes, definitely. The amount.
Can you come a bit closer to your mom?
The amount of time that she's.
Now you're looking like really your debutant actor and actress.
Please don't do this.
Tell me.
Definitely she's been a great guide in the way we've been brought up with certain principles and values, and that's. Thank you to her for spending so much time with us during our childhood, taking us for vacations, especially for animated movies.
Oh God.
All the cartoon movies. All the cartoon movies.
And what sort of movies you used to love, and they also...
You know what we would love to see is films like Ice Age, Incredibles.
Yeah.
And I think they have more fun watching me than the movie, because
till date, if there's an animated film in the theater, mom calls and says you cannot go to the film without me.
Oh.
Yeah. And as soon as an animated film comes out, we call up mom, we have to go for the movie.
And whenever an animated film come in theaters, you are
always. It's a thing.
Always.
It's
always.
It's a tradition.
We have to go and see it.
Yeah.
Okay. Time has stood still, and we are getting Bhagyashree as it is. Like, Maine Pyar Kiya happened way years back in 1989.
I think aapke nazron ki inayat hai. It's the eyes of the beholder that sees beauty. But I would say it takes a lot of hard work.
Mm.
You have to eat right, you have to exercise well, you have to sleep properly. And more important than any of these is be happy. Don't carry baggage, feel good from here.
As I said, this is your first film.
Hmm.
And you know, for anybody in this industry, being a debutant is a challenge. It's like a battleground, and you have to fight with other debutants who are already into film long for years. So how does it...
Being a debutante in any industry is definitely an adventure. I wouldn't call it a fight, but it's exciting. It's there are a lot of struggles involved, and through these struggles you grow and become the person that you're supposed to be or that you're destined to be. So I'm looking forward to that. And as you mentioned, there are so many actors in the industry, and it's ever growing, and there's so many new actors coming up. There's each of them come with certain authenticity of their own, and you know, you can learn so much from them. It can be the endearing nature of Varun Dhawan, or the acting skills of Ranbir Kapoor, to the showmanship of Ranbir Singh, to the good nature of Ayushman Khurrana, to the coolness of Abhishek Bachchan. There's so many things to learn from all these people. And
you are a film buff, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So you have seen many things apart from animations.
Yeah.
Regional
cinema. And
it's not an easy task.
You know what I would really say is, race mein akele bhagne se kya maza? Baki log hote hain to maza aata hai na? The competition makes you better, makes you want to run faster, makes you want to win. If you don't have competition, if you don't have people running along with you, फिर तो आप वॉक पे ही निकल जाओ.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's wonderful having so many people.
Mother's advice, mother's recipe.
Yeah. No, it is. It makes you strive to be better at whatever you do, everything that you do, and overall it increases or takes the industry to another level because yes. Everyone's working so hard, you know, and it brings out the best of all of us. So I think competition is it.
You know, honestly, I think when we started off in films, I'm talking about 28, 29 years ago, itni kalaye seekhni nahi padti thi. One didn't have to learn so much to be able to perform in front of the camera. The youngsters nowadays come so well prepared. They are on dot with what they want. They work hard towards it. And they strive towards perfection. So I think for these young breed of actors, I think they give it everything that they've got. So I think they're far beyond what we were at our times.
Yeah, but those days, the meaning of love was different.
Right? Yes, and he keeps telling me that.
Unhindered by career, I mean, other sorts of, what would you say, adulteration.
You have to hear from him when he comes and asks me, he's saying, love to aapke zamane mein tha, mommy. Hamare zamane mein kya hota hai?
Say that to your mom.
It's true. Say these lines. Mom, love to aapke zamane mein tha. Hamare zamane mein kya?
Oh, wow. Kya baat?
No, but it's true. There's so many more avenues and decisions and clutter in your life now that absolute innocent love that you have when you're children or adolescent or teenage, that doesn't develop further into the culmination like did in your times. And it's wonderful to see that, right? It's wonderful to see that unadulterated love.
Yes, actually these are all inspirations, you know.
True.
All inspirations.
True. Absolutely.
And but there is something that actually didn't allow you in running this track, Bollywood track. There was something.
Well, I think it was basically priorities. At that point of time, yes. At that point of time, yes. It was all him. But it wasn't the kind of world that we are living in today where women fantastically are managing both career as well as their family lives. Also, the acceptability wasn't there. So it wasn't what basically whether I wanted it or not. It was whether the society would also accept it, whether people would accept it. And I don't think that was there back, 30 years ago. Today, the acceptability, women have grown and they are allowed, or not rather allowed, they actually have the avenues to experiment, to show themselves, to strive harder and be something.
But still, Bhagyashree is Bhagyashree in everybody's mind. and I'd also say that now, when you see that other actresses are, they have a considerable lot of films in their filmography.
Yes.
And whom do you like most?
Well, I would say of now, I think Deepika, Anushka are doing fantastic work. The younger breed of actors are also striving so much more harder. In my contemporaries, I think Shri and Madhuri did the maximum amount of work, and when you look at their graph of what they did at their times, it's stupendous, absolutely.
And Abhimanyu, say a few words about your film. How did you like it?
I loved every minute of it, especially with the kind of team that I was working with. My director Vasan Bala is a genius and a guide, friend, mentor. He's helped me out so much during the whole process of getting into the character, doing the film, shooting, and the kind of people that I worked with, be it the DOP, Jay Patel, who's brilliant in what he does. The lighting team was great, the makeup hair dadas were awesome. Everyone took care of each other in such a wonderful way that everyone really enjoyed shooting.
They treated you like a newborn baby to some extent.
No, not really actually. Everyone was just helping each other out, whether it's even the other actors in the film. Everyone, there was so much to learn from each other. There was Gulshan Devaiya, who's a brilliant actor, you know. There was Mahesh Manjrekar, so he was we shared such a great camaraderie in on and off the sets. And I'm working with Radhika as well, who's such a talented actress and has such an infectious energy. Loved every minute with spending so much time with all these different people and learning so much from all of them.
I'm coming to the last part of this interview, and as I said, there will be a few quick questions. Salman Khan.
My first love from Maine Pyar Kiya.
Still, he is unmarried.
Hello, he's my son here.
But she is.
He's unmarried. Do you have anything to say?
He's unmarried.
He's enjoying his life.
Look at that.
He is. I mean, I'm loving what he is doing.
Sonali Bendre.
God give her strength to tide over what is in store for her. And all the prayers, and I hope and I'm sure that she'll come out victorious.
She's really positive about it, and it's an inspiration reading every update that she puts out. And it gives strength to so many different people in different parts of society. And I hope she can take this battle to the next level and come out with this.
If Suraj Bhardwaj calls you again to maybe the next part of the film, so what would be your answer?
That would be something.
तो मैंने प्यार किया के बाद क्या बनाएंगे शादी के बाद क्या होता है
एंड लास्टली दिस इज अपार्ट फ्रॉम फिल्म इंडस्ट्री यू नो दैट हिमा दास हैज डन अ ब्रिलियंट आई मीन ब्रिलियंट अचीवमेंट
एब्सोल्युटली
इट्स सो इंस्पायरिंग टू
To achieve a medal for our country and place India on the world map over there, I think a lot of sportsmen have been doing this recently. And what I would say is it should give inspiration to the government of India to do something for the people in sports and give them the kind of guidance, the kind of mentorship, the kind of funds that are required for them to be on stage on a world map over there. So yes, I hope that everyone who is sports inclined and wants to do something for the nation, go ahead and just go there.
Absolutely. Such an inspiration, and it's at these moments you're so proud to be an Indian, you know, to see them achieve such great success. And I have a special respect for athletes because I know the kind of sacrifices that they need to give and the kind of hard work and sweat and blood and tears that they need to put in. I hope we can start helping them, funding them at a younger age so they can develop faster and we can take India to the next level. I'm hoping in my lifetime we come to the FIFA World Cup sometime and we can do something about that.
That is brilliant, I'd say. Brilliant in and
I hope, Sharmila, that your program reaches out to those people and they make that difference. All the best to Sharmila Showhouse, and I hope it reaches out to a lot more people over there. It is absolutely brilliant connecting with you over there, and lots of love always.
Thank you for having us.
Dil deewana bin sajna ke maane na ये पगला है समझाने से समझे ना शुक्रिया थैंक यू अलविदा
थैंक यू